First, we'll have a moment of silence in honor and memory of those fallen in 911 and their family and friends.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. No, say, does that star-spangled
thank you, Natasha, for that beautiful rendition, and thank you all for coming and participating in this memorial service. Now let's play ball.